rather the ice stones of atmospheres than this cruel descent from a thousand years of dreamless sleep to the darkness of this capsule. Where two of our crews the lay suspended cool in their tombs of sleep. The nagging choirs of memory, the tubes and wires warming from their flesh to machinery. I will have to pass. Such midwifery as for one function of the leader here. Floating in a sack of dark. A clear century of space away from the other. While one man stands for control upon this land, attending to the hypnotapes assuring him that this was reality, however grim. Our journey's end. Landing itself is nothing. We touched upon a shelf of rock selected by the autumn mind. And left a galaxy of dreams behind. A galaxy of dreams.
I'm sorry.
This is living, I must be blind.